Ceramic is a solid made up of inorganic and non-metallic substances. Examples of ceramic products are aluminium oxide, titanium carbide and silicon carbide.
Basic properties of ceramics: high thermal resistant, heat insulator, hard and strong, electrical insulator, chemically inert, and the last one is break easily.
The atoms in ceramics are bonded by strong covalent bonds and ionic bonds. Ceramics only melt at very high temperature. The atoms in ceramics cannot slide over each other when force is applied because these atoms are strongly bonded in indefinite arrangement. Ceramics are brittle and weak towards stretching. The electrons in ceramics cannot move freely to conduct electricity or heat.
Types of ceramics. Ceramics can be classified into two groups, that is, traditional ceramics and advanced ceramics. Traditional ceramics are made from clay such as kaolin, Al2O3, 2SiO2, 2H2O.
Advanced ceramics are made from inorganic compounds such as oxides, carbides and nitrides. Advanced ceramics have higher resistance to heat and abrasion, more chemically inert and have superconductivity properties.
Ceramic uses application. In medicine, zirconia ceramic is used in dental implants. In transportation, engine components in jet planes are made from ceramics. Energy production. Ceramic is used to make electrical insulators in high voltage areas such as power stations.